So a lot of people have been sending me messages how to quick scope and Black Ops 2. And I did sort of make a video about it, but they said, no, we want more. We want more info. And I'm not really, a quick sniper, a quick scoper, a trick shotter, whatever. That I kind of typically snipe normally, but I will say this, quick scoping, it is fun. And I do not think it is overpowered because you can only shoot one bullet per second. And in my opinion, a fully automatic SMG or AR will totally overpower a bolt action. I think people just hate being shot in one kill. I'm sorry, they hate being killed in one shot. So what is up? I am Mikey, or YouTube Dude, in case you're new here. And real quick, let me go over my class. And I've been messing around between fast mags and extended mags on the DSR-50. But right now in this gameplay, I got extended mags. And I have Ghost, Flak Jacket, Toughness, because when I get shot, I want to stay on point, keeps you on target. Tactical Mask, Strength Conditioning, and I just have the Combat Axe for fun. I don't even think I get a kill with it. And so let's start up the gameplay here. And basically, this class setup I've got here, I have made it. So in order to kill me, you need to use your bullets, and I get some quick scopes. I pretty much only quit. No, I do get some quote hard scopes. I really don't get why people hate that. And then when you, it's sort of funny because after I get a gameplay like this, I get messages from people saying, "Oh, you quick scoping," and they'll say, insert the expletive. I don't want to say it. Or if they happen to catch me hard scoping, they get mad at that too. So I don't know, what do you guys hate more, quick scopers or hard scopers? It's such a bizarre question to ask when the SMG, like I said, an SMG is just so much overpowered and so easy to use. Say I missed my shot, I had to wait a second and then rechamber. And what and this is the type of sniper I hate, the guy that just sits up here and does nothing. And I'm sort of moving around. I like to I guess I'm a YouTuber, so I can't sit in the same spot. I sort of have to keep everything action-packed for you guys. And the way I snipe, the reason why I'm such a typically a bad sniper is I move and act as if I'm using an SMG. I can't sit still. I can't. And I think that's just because I've been, I'm not only because I do YouTube, although YouTube has contributed to the way I play, because the way I play is like I figured they're just, what, like 1,000 of you guys watching me or whatever the number is. And so it's like, oh, I can't be hard scoping and I can't be doing this because then I'm thinking about the comments. And watch this guy just thinks I'm up there trying to nade me, EMP me or whatever he's trying to do. Oh, excuse me, I had to clear my throat there. And I like how I fooled this guy right here. He thinks I'm still up there. And I go down and I get surprised because this guy's right here, his teammate, and boom, you saw that was Toughness. That is a Toughness perk at work right there. He shot me, but the Toughness, I believe we have the numbers now. It does reduce your flinch by 75%. That is amazing. And this is why I always, always use flinch with sniping. I did try it without it. Oh, and look at these kills right here, these hardpoint kills, and how quickly my score meter went up for my score streaks. God, I love those. I love getting those kills in there. And then finally, this guy ends my kill streak. I think I was on a pretty good streak, 15 or so. And by the way, you're gonna see a real sick near montage moment. I say a near montage. It's so funny because when I first started sniping, man, I struggled so hard to get a triple. And if you look at back at my Black Ops montage, I'll put a link to it. It's got, oh God, here it comes. This is an epic moment here. Check this out. I'm looking at, oh, one, two, boom, three. And what was that guy doing? He tried to shoot me with a rocket, and that's why I got the flak jacket. You were pretty, if you want to, oh, and that was BS. And you know what, let's rewind that, look back at that. I was on point, but whatever, that's lag compensation for you. And anyways, this class setup, I'm such at a disadvantage using a bolt action. This is why I love flak jacket and tac mask. You can try and stun me all you want, you can shoot rockets at me, throw your random ass grenades, I don't care. You're gonna have to go toe to toe with me with your bullets. And so I highly recommend this class if you're learning how to snipe or trying. Practice makes perfect, guys. I'm really not a sniper, and it's all about muscle memory, just doing the actions over and over again. If you enjoyed the gameplay, please take 3 seconds to leave a thumbs up, and I will see you tomorrow. Bloodthirsty challenge, and that is basically getting 5 kills and 1 life with this weapon. Now in this example, I am using the Executioner, and looking at the description, it says get 10 bloodthirsty medals using only the Executioner. Now that can be misleading. It makes it